Tesla's Robotaxis are finally hitting the real world, and it starts this weekend in Austin. Meanwhile, Tesla is quietly building something massive in China. Let's unpack what's happening. Hey everyone, it's Ken. If you're into Tesla, investing, or you're just a fan of Elon Musk's bold vision, you're in the right place. Today, we're diving into two huge stories: Tesla launching its Robotaxi program in Austin, and a $557 million energy project in Shanghai that could reshape Tesla's future. Let's get into it. So here's the big news. Tesla's Robotaxi service is no longer just a concept. It officially kicks off with an invite-only program in Austin starting June 22nd. The vehicles are modified model-wise, running in geo-fenced areas of the city from 6 a.m. to midnight. No airport runs and no extreme weather operations for now. And while it's being called fully autonomous, each vehicle still includes a Tesla safety monitor in the passenger seat, ready to intervene if needed. Tesla is also using remote teleoperation as backup. In other words, it's not fully driverless yet. Think of it as supervised autonomy, but it's a major milestone. Tesla is actually running public rides with no one behind the wheel. That's real. Still, there are hurdles. The U.S. safety agency, NHTSA, is reviewing FSD's performance in low visibility conditions like rain and nighttime. And in Texas, lawmakers are asking Tesla to delay expansion until new autonomous driving laws take effect in September. So while the tech is here, the legal and safety frameworks are still catching up. How did the market respond? Tesla's stock initially jumped on the Robotaxi news, but as reality set in, with limited scope and safety monitors on board, the hype cooled slightly. Still, analysts remain optimistic. Cantor Fitzgerald has rated Tesla overweight and raised its price target to $355, possibly even $425 if momentum holds. Why? Because this isn't just about robotaxis. It's FSD, energy, robotics, Tesla's entire ecosystem. Meanwhile, in China, Tesla has kicked off a $557 million grid-scale Megapack project in Shanghai in collaboration with the local government and Kangfu Leasing. The batteries are being built locally in Tesla's dedicated Megapack factory. This project marks the real beginning of Tesla's large-scale energy business in Asia and possibly beyond. As global demand for renewable energy storage grows, Megapack is poised to be a key revenue driver, and China could be Tesla's proving ground. So where does all of this leave Tesla? Robotaxis are becoming real, even if cautiously. Energy infrastructure is expanding rapidly. Analysts see long-term upside despite short-term volatility. Tesla isn't just building cars, it's building the future. Now, let me ask you, is Tesla truly changing the world, or is it still an ambitious challenger facing uphill battles? Drop your thoughts in the comments. I'd love to hear from you. And quick stock check, Tesla briefly crossed $325 today, but has dipped slightly to $322 at the time of this recording. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe for daily Tesla updates. I've got you covered with everything from FSD to stock moves to global strategy. And hey, I'm also sharing Tesla content on X and Instagram, so feel free to follow me there too. I'd love to connect with Tesla fans around the world. And if you're planning a trip to Japan, drop a comment. I'd be happy to answer any questions or share local tips. Thanks so much for watching, and enjoy your Tesla life.